Welcome. We'll talk about one of the new schemes, which is Samagra Shiksha. So in this scheme, as the name suggests, Samagra means holistic. So what we aim to do is a kind of, it's an integrated scheme which aims for a holistic development from a preschool level to a secondary level. So preschool, primary school, then you have the middle and the secondary and the higher secondary level. So a kind of holistic development across the phase is the idea under this. We are moving from focusing on content to competency. So that's one of the key aspects. The second important aspect under this is integration of two T's, that is teacher and technology. So we are trying to bring in more technology by providing quality education. So Diksha is one of the portals through which we are trying to incorporate the idea of technology. Then you have the idea that we would be providing library grants to various schools, and the idea is Padega Bharat, Badega Bharat. Similarly, you have the idea of Khelega India, Khilega India. That's basically promoting the idea of sports and inculcating the feelings of sports among the children. Now you have the sport grants that would be given to the schools under different categories. So it's up to 5,000 for primary, 10 for upper primary, and 25,000 for secondary and the higher secondary schools. Then when it comes to implementation of the scheme, we are focusing on a kind of grade-wise, subject-wise learning outcomes which have been given under the National Achievement Survey, which was conducted in 2017-18. The idea is again to improve the quality, provide active participation of the students, and strengthen the institutions like SCERT and DIET. The idea is providing good teachers training, in-service training, pre-service training for the teachers. Then Diksha we already talked about. Similarly, we have Operation Digital Board, that is to be covered for all secondary schools within the next 5 years of duration. So that's the basic idea that we talk about under the Samagra Shiksha. As we said, this has been launched by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. It is an integration and an amalgamation of three existing schemes, that is the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, Rashtriya Madhyamik Shiksha Abhiyan, and Teachers Education. Similarly, if we talk about MHRD, it was created in 1985 and it works through two departments, that is Department of School Education and Literacy and Department of Higher Education. It aims to formulate the national policy on education, provide financial help in the form of scholarships and aids to the student. So that's the key idea that we have discussed under the Samagra Shiksha scheme. Since it's a new scheme, it's really important for your exam. So stay tuned for further updates. We'll be bringing in more important topics before your examination. Have a great day ahead.